Welcome back to another gameplay. Rock and roll! Lock and load, bro! Ah! Oh, crap. Get out of heal. Yeah, just me and Maria out. One tanker is left and died. Come on, baby. I'm ready for him, but I'm only gonna take out his I'm waiting. Go to the healing process. I'm gonna get eliminated. I'm trying. These guys enjoy me. Let's see if anybody comes. Oh, I saw someone. Two people have down for the count, but you know, well, for the old process of elimination. Wait, is that health? No, it's a fucking jawbreaker. Ooh. So I gotta get to that sanctuary. What the fuck? I got 3 jawbreakers. Back it off. I know, I had like a hard time. I don't know if it was the keyboards or... Okay, hold on. Ooh, I saw me! I'm gonna be ready for her. Get out of my face. Oh, hell no, I'm not getting eliminated. Who's in? Johnny's in. I'm hoping that she'll get out. This is a battle of life and death. I don't know what the greatest stuff is. Why am I in third place? trying to hit in. I can actually hit it, but, you know. I gotta take out Eddie, Lee, and Nash. Spindle shakes ass girl. Anybody else? You got some coming! Leave them to ya. Get them out. Is out. In the menu. Oh. Cause I know Eddie's gonna try and get. Oh, check it out with Rolf in the victory dance. Oh my god! So I got Naz, guys! Hopefully, you know, we get the whole crew and bang it up! Because I'm gonna tell you, rock and roll! We got Spindle Shakes Naz girl! So, we're gonna probably play Naz tomorrow. I'll catch you guys in another episode and. So far, Ed and Eddie month is still running. I'm going to be doing a bunch of stuff, watching episodes, playing games. Tell me who in the comments, who is your Ed and Eddie favorite character? It can be one of the Eds, I don't care. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out!